Third division Hereford United looked candidates for an upset when Simon Quail put non-league Sutton United one up, although keeper Judge looked to have been fouled. Hereford equalised soon afterwards thanks to Owen Pickard. Then in the rain-soaked last few minutes, Hereford were relieved to go through, an own goal from Barton giving them a slender victory.